हाय गाइस, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल को, बेल आइकन को प्रेस कीजिए ताकि अपडेट पहले आपको मिले। ये बिल्कुल फ्री है। टुडेज टॉपिक ज्वेल सीक्रेट मेल एंड फीमेल डिफरेंस। सो द नंबर वन डिफरेंस इज बॉडी कलर्स। फीमेल्स आर हैविंग लाइटर बॉडी कलर्स एंड मेल ज्वेल सीक्रेट आर हैविंग डीपर बॉडी कलर देन फीमेल ज्वेल सीक्रेट। सो द नंबर टू डिफरेंस इज बॉडी साइज। मेल ज्वेल सीक्रेट tends to have longer, thinner and more streamlined body shape than female jewel chiclet of same age and same species. Female jewel chiclet tends to have a rounder, thicker body shape than male of same age and same species. They also tends to be deeper bodied, which is useful for identifying sex from the side view. So the number 3 difference is belly shape. Female jewel chiclets are having rounder belly. As the breeding season approaches, the female will begin to develop roe, which means egg, which cause a bulk on their belly. Number 4 difference is dorsal fin. The females are having rounder dorsal fin and the males are having pointed dorsal fin. Number 5 is body spot. Both the male and female are covered with small spots all over the bodies. The male spots are iridescent, often shimmering in shades of yellow, whether the females appear white or silver. Number 6 difference is watch for chasing behavior. One of the most reliable way to identify male jewel chiclet is to observe their behavior during spawning season. Male jewel chiclet will chase the female around the tank, staying close behind and slightly beneath her. And the number 7 difference is egg laying. After spawning, female jewel chiclet will lay her egg on the surface of the rocks or plants. Thanks for watching the full video. If you like it, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and please don't forget to click the bell icon. And again, thanks for watching.